to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, I'm Savannah.
And I'm Mia.
And these are this morning's announcements. Today is Wednesday, September 28th. Today's National Ask a Stupid Question Day.
Where are my glasses? Has anyone seen my glasses?
No.
Bleacher Creature shirts are still available in Mr. Musco's room. The cost is $10. The AGTV Club will be having a meeting today during fourth period. If you are unable to attend the meeting, please see Mr. Nuttall in room C114. The next art club meeting is on October 5th until 3:20 p.m. You can still sign up in Ms. Venturino's room in A128. Any senior interested in the College Technical Career Fair on October 18th at Penn West, California, please sign up in the guidance office. Attention seniors, meetings with college representatives are now available. Friday, September 30th is St. Vincent College. Signups are available in your English classes. October 5th is Penn West, California University. October 6th is Penn State Fayette. October 17th is Waynesburg University, October 21st is Seton Hill University, and Tuesday, October 25th is Indiana University. And now we go to Mia with the weather.
Good morning. Do you guys know what humidity is? So far today, it is 45 degrees. The high is 57 and the low is 43. There's a 46% chance of rain and 87% humidity. Thursday is supposed to be partly cloudy with a high of 61 and a low of 41. Friday, it's supposed to be mostly cloudy with a high of 63 and a low of 49. Saturday, there's rain. And a high of 56 and a low of 50. Back to Mia.
Attention all students.
If you did not turn in your yearbook fundraising materials, the absolute last day to do this is this Thursday. Seniors, please submit your yearbook content to yearbook@agasd.org. See your campus announcements for more info. The first book club meeting will take place on Friday, October 7th in A201 from 2:20 to 3:30. They will discuss Where the Crawdads Sing by Delia Owens. If you have any questions or would like to join the book club, please see Ms. Vandegriff in A201. There will be an Interact Club meeting for members this Thursday, September 29th after school in Mrs. Taylor's room. Any students interested in trying out to be an alternate on the debate team should stop by Mrs. Taylor's room for more information. Students interested in joining the Future Business Leaders of America for the 2022-2023 school year may do so in Mrs. Lent's room B225. Membership is open to any students in grades 9 through 12. The cost of dues is $20. Students may only sign up if they pay their dues at that time. Please send all future announcements to agtv@agasd.org. This concludes our morning announcements. I am Mia.
And I'm Savannah.
Peace out.